This afternoon, we begin with a News 5 alert. Police activity with an officer-involved shooting. We have the very latest now from Allison Zimmerman, who's been out on the scene all morning long. What's the very latest, Allison?
Ira, we're out here on the corner of 19th and Yampa. Now, this originally came in as a burglary call at O'Brien's Printing right behind me. Now, I'm going to step out of the way here so you can see Sheriff's Office investigators are still out here trying to process everything. But this is what we know. The call came in around 6:15 this morning. When officers got here, they talked to the owner of the printing shop, and they found out the area where the suspect was. They tried to get him, and then he took off running. That's when the police officer shot his gun. The suspect was taken to the hospital and later died. We caught up with a neighbor in the area who tells us she was scared when all this happened.
I was just in bed and, you know, just starting to wake up, and I heard three pops. And it sounded like gunfire to me, so I didn't know what it was and decided to stay where I was for a little while. And then I didn't hear anymore, so then I got up.
While we were out here, we noticed officers brought out canines when they were out here investigating. Now, earlier this morning, a much heavier police presence out here. Let's take another look outside right now. This is what we're looking at again. Sheriff's Office investigators still out here. As of right now, police tell us there is no threat to the public. Everyone involved in this is accounted for. Now, this area is still blocked off, so keep that in mind. If you are driving out in this area, 19th and Yampa, you're not going to be able to get through here, so you're going to need to find an alternate route. Always watching out for you, Old Colorado City. Allison Zimmerman, News 5.
Thank you, Allison.